Here are three exercises for a hamstring injury.
The first exercise is called the extender. We'll extend our knee just before we start to feel pain and then slowly come back down.
And then we'll progress into a diver exercise, which looks just like this. And then finally into the glider, where we'll slowly slide our back leg as far as we can go.